That's fantastic. Thank you.
Now, don't just come in here and make that light turn on. Come on, say something to us. Now, I keep hitting my head on this and making a noise. Can you make a noise? That was me, but can you replicate that sound?
Don't be scared. We've come to spend some time with you. Can you make the lights light up? Are you a boy? Are you a girl?
Now, it doesn't matter. We can play. It doesn't matter whichever one you want to play. Do you like dolls?
Do you like people to visit you?
You like to play dominoes? I see some dominoes out there. But you're older. You don't like to play anymore. So you're older? What do you like to play?
Well, you do like to play. What kind of games do you like to play?
Dominoes? Ball?
Ball? That is a fun game.
You play hide and seek? I like to play that too.
Do you have a lot of friends down here? Are you scared down here?
You shouldn't be scared. Because whatever made you scared, that probably isn't scary anymore.
Is there a mean lady down here? Do you like to play outside the orphanage?
Well, we had a lot of fun talking.
Don't go away, we're still going.
Did you see the new toy we brought you? Okay, I think we're gonna get it now. We bought the other dog. Do you like the dog?
You have lots of toys?
Do you like dogs? They're fun.
You like to sing?
We like to sing.
Are you the little singer we recorded last time we were here?
You like to play tricks?
Here's the toy. Do you like it? Or does it scare you?
Yeah, it shouldn't be scary.
It's not like the old-fashioned toys, but we thought it was cute. We probably picked it up. It was 11. Do you like it when children come down here and talk to you? Who do you like to talk to?
You tired from doing that, talking?
Did it take all your energy? We'd love to talk to you some more. Talking to the little box beside the box with the lights, okay?
See with the box with the green light?
Okay.
Don't next to it's a little smaller box, and it has a little red light on it. You've been talking toward that red light, and we might not be able to hear you now, but we'll be able to hear it later. So whatever you say is very important, and we will be able to hear it. Just because we can't answer now doesn't mean to say we won't hear it and talk to you later.
So you understood, didn't you? I think you're very smart.
So if there's something you really want to say, go ahead and say it, and we'll hear it later. You like hugs? Hugs are good. You want to give somebody a hug? Or do you like to play games more? Hugs are good. Make you feel better, huh? Well, we all need hugs too.
Does it get lonely down here sometime? During the winter? Do you have lots of friends down here? Would you like us to talk to you some more? Would you like Nancy to talk to you? Or Darren?
She likes playing. She likes reading and writing. You like those things too? Did you get a chance to do those things?
Do you like this little toy we brought you? For you and your friends? The next time we come, what type of toys would you like to have? Don't be scared. Talk to us, please. We're very excited to talk to you. We're here to be your friend. We're very happy to talk to you.